Recently, over the last couple of years, been voted the Knoxville's best cover band.
It is serious.
Thank you, Knoxville.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Why?
That's a question for them.
I think because we're the only band that was nominated.
I think we play the covers like we wrote them.
Yeah, and we've been around a long time too. We've been doing this for almost 7-8 years now, so we've been able to get our name out there, play lots of different places.
Yeah, I guess basically try to pick really good songs. We figure out what's good about that song and just, you know, play it like it was meant to be played.
Make your party to a party.
Party. We will travel anywhere if the price is right.
Yes, our per diem is rather reasonable.
Yeah, we just need a place to crash and fit food, beer, gas.
You know, poolside's okay. We prefer the ocean.
The ocean's good. For corporate parties. Now, weddings, we did the ocean and we saved the day after a hurricane hit at a wedding.
We have played through a hurricane.
Yes. The hurricane hit and the tent fell down and hit one of the patrons at the wedding.
Well, there was all sorts of chaos, and with the bride crying, tears,
and then we went into Hava Nagila and saved the day. Had him up on chairs, and she was.
And everybody was had a great time.
It was awesome.
It was a good sense of chalk up to save.
Yeah.
I'm going to Wichita, far from this opera forevermore. I'm going to whack the straw and let the sweat drip out of every pore. And I'm bleeding, yes, I'm bleeding, yes, I'm bleeding right before my Lord. And the words are going to bleed from me, and I will sing no more. And a message coming from my mind says, go back home.
Make sure people know out there, in case they haven't seen you, that they can rent you.
Yes.
Anytime. You guys are huge on the wedding circuit, the wedding party circuit, and you guys certainly bring, it's like, if you want to throw down with your wedding, or do you guys do brisses? Have you ever done a bris?
No.
I haven't done a bris.
But we actually need to add that to the website, because that would be great.
Yeah.
We learn their dances for this. We
DJ between the sets.
Yes. We have a music iPod music going when we're not playing.
We play live jazz, bring lights, PA, all that good stuff.
Yeah, I'm the diction.
Don't we have a website? What's that called?
Yeah, the website?
The Coveralls Rock?
I am Coveralls Rock. That's a good one.